Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. Only darkness every day. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. She's always gone too long. Anytime she goes away. Well, I wonder this time where she's gone. Well, I wonder if she's gonna stay. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. Always gone too long. Anytime she goes away. I know just what it's like to be alone.
I know.
Since she called me on the phone.
I know.
Left me all alone. Said I'm gonna leave that girl alone. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. Only darkness every day. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. And she's always gone too long. Anytime she goes away. But I wonder this time where she's gone. And I wonder if she's gonna stay. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. And she's always gone too long. Anytime she goes away.
I know what you're thinking. It'd be easier if I had a band. It's going to be amazing when my kids grow up and find out that their old man goes out and makes a living going.
Well, since my baby's gone,
ain't no sunshine.
Talking about since my baby's gone,
ain't no sunshine.
Singing, talking about since my baby's gone,
ain't no sunshine.
Well, I'm talking about since my baby's gone.
Ain't no sunshine.
Thank you very much, everybody. Are you having a nice night? This is beautiful. I should mention, there's always a few people that have never seen my show before. I'm Mr. Percival. Everything I do is recorded live up here in front of you. I'm Mr. Percival. Everything I do is recorded live.
I have to do this bit in front of you.
There's still people that think it's on a CD or a laptop, and I do it in the plane on the way here.
I'm Mr. Percival.
Put it in my phone.
CD or a laptop.
And what I say to people is, why would I come to the Australian event hall and do a set that wasn't interactive?
Why would I come to the Australian event hall and do a set that wasn't interactive?
Recorded live up here in front of you.
All right.
It's all good. Thank you. Look, I haven't always worked by myself. For years, I was in bands. 10 years, we'd play music at events, usually at the end of the night, and you'd be dancing. And after 10 years of it, I've got to say I was a little bit over it. But the guitarist in the band, he had a pedal board like this one I'm using tonight. And at a rehearsal, I pulled out his guitar lead and I plugged in my microphone lead. He had it set to this.
It's the best $400 I ever spent.
It's the best $400 I ever spent. The best $400
I went out and bought my own pedals. And about 3 months later, those guys were so good, they were working with some of the biggest acts in the country, and I couldn't get them to play with me. So I said to the event manager, I'm just going to go on by myself. He didn't look all that impressed. But I said, look, I've got these pedals in the car. I want you to come back with me now to that night when I walked out by myself. I just decided it's the first time I'd ever going to do it. I had such a great time. The audience loved it. And I was inspired again, musically and creatively. And I left that band and I've been working by myself ever since.
Yes. Usually it gets that reaction. I didn't know what to do that night, so I just walked out on stage and I sang my favourite song, and I really like to do this for you right now. Here it comes. Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these broken wings and learn to fly. All your lives, you were only waiting for this moment to rise. Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these sunken eyes and learn to see. All your lines, you were only waiting for this moment to be free. Blackbird,
blackbird,
fly,
fly,
fly.
Blackbird,
blackbird,
fly,
fly,
fly.
Into the light of the dark,
into the light of the dark,
into the light,
into the light,
into the light,
into the light,
into the light.
Of a dark,
of a dark,
dark,
dark.
Blackbird singing in the dead of night,
dead of night,
dead of night.
Take these sunken eyes,
take these sunken eyes,
learn, see,
learn, see,
learn,
see.
All your life,
all your life,
all your life.
Blackbird,
are you ready? Are you ready?
Blackbird.
Here we go. A one, two, a one, two, three.
Blackbird.
This is the international gesture for Sing With Me. It works all over the world. I was hoping it would work here tonight. Three, four.
Blackbird.
Sir, there's a part for everyone.
Blackbird.
Madam. Here we go.
Blackbird.
I know you usually don't get involved with events.
Blackbird.
I mean, you put them on. But you don't usually get involved. Tonight's your chance. This is what I do, people.
Blackbird.
Travel around and make instant choirs with employees from some of the biggest companies in Australia.
Blackbird.
And get them to sing spontaneously. Here we go.
Blackbird.
Harmony is when you're singing a different note. I mean, the world needs
Blackbird.
Unity, but harmony is awesome too. You know what I'm saying? Here we go. Three, four. I knew it would happen. I told the producer. Here we go.
Nice.
Sir, join us. You'll feel better. Black. Nice. Marsha, you always sound good.
Blackbird.
Two more, I promise. Here we go.
Blackbird.
Big finish, table three.
Blackbird.
I'm Mr. Percival. Have a beautiful night. Thank you very much.